approach. This line here, the green line, is the plane must go beyond.
Whoops.
And on your plane or throw, you cannot be within 12 inches of the rail.
Oh,
disregard these markers down there since they govern going the other direction. So, Helen, you played before, you showed enthusiasm, so would you come? And you must have both feet on the court when you play. Yes, absolutely. And come on up to the football line here. And you can go mid, short, mid, or long game.
Okay.
You guys just keep drinking.
Okay. Very nice. The person who threw the Polino throws the first bocce. If you hadn't done your homework, you can still learn on the job by listening and watching.
Helen, you go.
The person who throws the first Polino throws the first bocce.
Do I have to be in the court again?
You have to be on the court. All, both feet. The best way is to come up to the football line so you throw it at the same departure point.
Okay.
Good form, good form. A little bit too much testosterone, but she plays a man's game as well. Okay, now the red team bowls. Now Alice is a veteran and Glenn is a rookie, but I think he's got good eye-hand coordination. Now come on to the court and come up to the red. Now he's Glenn, have you ever done this before in your life?
Not at all.
Glenn, you're a bocce virgin. You're about to lose your virginity.
All right. Okay.
And we all get to watch.
Okay. And the goal is to get close to the little ball, the Polino.
Okay.
I like it. It's a bit short, though. But it's the first time. You know what I mean? You don't know.
Yeah, everybody's awkward the first time.
That hole was in it like a bowling ball or something?
Now, the way that it works is this. Now that both balls have been played, green is close to the Polino, so the green team is said to be in, the red team is out. So the out team continues to bowl its balls until it runs out of balls or becomes the end team. So Alice is up. Alice is good. Now she's a Georgia Tech graduate.
She knows how to play. Sometimes
like
too well.
It. Good, yes. Oh. And this is good watch. It's appropriate to show you. Okay, now we're going to go over here. This is going to be what's called an eyeballer.
It's amazing how
we're going to eyeball. Red is in. So red is in, green is out, green ball. You clean the court of three. We always try to perfect one of mine.
Come on,
Joe. The power of the press. Too much power of press. Okay, no change. Red is still in. So green continues to bowl. Green bowls. Kelly Gore. She ran without opposition. That's the best way to go. Oh, I like it. Okay. Red is still in. Green continues to bowl. So green has one more.
Save it, Jeff.
And once all balls have been played, I'll tell you how to score it. To the left and long. Okay. Green out of balls, so red balls alternate with your team. Look at strategy. I love it. Look, you're talking strategy. Okay, go ahead. That's good, but you're getting better, Glenn. You're improving. Okay, Alice. This is the last ball. Once all balls have been bowled, we will score the frame. Okay, now all balls. We're going to verbalize this so you can see.
You don't even have to leave.
The closest ball is a red, so red scores one. The second closest is a green. Only one team scores per frame, so the score is red one, green zero. Scorekeeper.
Yes.
Red scores one.
Yes.
Scorekeeper, what is the score?
Red one, green
oh. Yeah, it's nice, isn't it? Thank you. Tony Platt. Nice, Tony. Good punch.
Wow.
It's appropriate to clap and show enthusiasm for excellence.
Beautiful.
Okay. He's the keeper of my Lucille. Okay, a little bit long on the range. Red is in, green bowls, green continues to... Green bowls.
Oh, I keep rolling?
Yes.
Until I can get closer.
You capiche? beach. Victoria's good. She's good with a rifle. She's good with hand grenades. This is an eyeballer. Red is in. We do have a measuring thing. We're measuring centimeters. We're an international group here.
You know what to do.
Okay, green continues to bowl. Nice form.
There you go.
Wow.
This is a measure. This is no longer an eyeball. I'm going to call it out. If you say by the distance, it's easier to see. We don't move it. And I'm going to call it out in centimeters. 37.5. Remember that. Red 37.5
centimeters.
37.5. Now, okay, this is what happens. Uh-oh. Right now, they enhance for each other out. They may come back into play. So we go to the next one. So green is closer, so red's going to bowl. Red will bowl.
Right wow, now, that's a first. Absolutely.
It happens. Now, these balls could move by virtue of being hit, see? So red bowl. Okay, green is still in. Thank you.